Economic Principal Dr. Evelyn C. Biay, faculty members, students, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Indeed, the activity would not be successful without your participation. On behalf of the language teachers, I would like to thank you all for taking part in our Reading Month celebration today. So prepare yourself for the very wonderful activity.